Space Ace, defender of justice, truth, and the planet Earth. Ace is being attacked by the evil Commander Borg.
Hold your fire!
Who is that creep?
Borg!
Earthlings must surrender to me.
No way, Borg, old buddy.
Oh!
Ah! I've been hit!
By the Infanto Ray.
Earthlings must surrender to me.
Struggle with Dexter to regain his manhood. Destroy the Infanto Ray. Defeat the evil Borg.
Hey, Borg!
Come on, Kimberly, let's go. I've been hit.
Be valiant, space warrior. The fate of Earth is in your hands. Space Ace, defender of justice, truth, and the planet Earth.
Something is wrong, Fritz. Fetch me schematic 13, Fritz. The red one. Once I have corrected this minor annoyance, I shall go on to execute my master plan. Follow the transverse directional rectifier.
Go right.
Now, right, you fool, right! Oh, no. I'm going to need a proper pair of hands. A computer expert. Fritz, you must prepare for his arrival.
Lead our unwitting participant into a false sense of security.
And then, you'll know what to do.
Space Ace.
There's Borg's ship.
Hey, me!
ship.
Amy!
Close main main.
Space Ace, defender of justice, truth, and the planet Earth. Ace is being attacked by the evil Commander Borg.
Hold your fire!
Dragon's Lair, Time Warp.
Kidnap? Oh, Daddy!
Idiot!
Spirited away to a wrinkle in time by the evil wizard Mordrock. Daphne will be forced to marry the wicked Mordrock unless Dirk can save her.
Daphne kidnapped!
Mommy's gone!
Transported by a bumbling old time machine, Dirk begins the rescue mission.
Mine!
Do it for the children. Once the casket of doom has opened, Mordrock will place the death ring upon Daphne's finger in marriage, and she will be lost forever. Then, the Time Warp! Space Ace, defender of justice, truth, and the planet Earth. Ace is being attacked by the evil Commander Borg.